It is to be condemned very vehemently. Already when Ramesh Bidhuri made that statement, anti-statement against Muslim, our Madam Kanimozhi stood up and registered her protest. In fact, a letter was written to the speaker. This is to be condemnable and action needs to be taken. Strict action needs to be taken. All of us are with Ramesh Bidhuri. This anti-Muslim attitude and then spreading hatred in the name of a community needs to be condemned.